This 5-minute solution will show you how to enable desktop mode in Safari on iPhone or iPad. So if you're trying to enable desktop mode in Safari browser, as you can see, here is no option. So to enable desktop side, go to your iPhone settings, scroll down and search for Safari and tap on it. Scroll down. And here you'll find this request desktop website option. So tap on it. Now enable all websites. Now go to your Safari browser again. And now open a website and the website will open in desktop mode. So that's how you can do it. And to again view in mobile, go to settings and disable all websites. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.